Well, that was unexpected. Subscribe. Hello, hello, how the bloody hell are we? Today, we're back on the Reddits. We're going to be going through r/unexpected. I've got no idea what's going to be in this today. It could be anything from gruesome, like, stabbings to dogs pooing on feet to man doing handstands in the nude. YouTube, don't cancel me, all right? I gotta eat, please. I gotta eat. Anyway, without further ado, let's get in there and let's watch some unexpected clips. This one's called Truly a Freak. Didn't know they were talking about me. Do you know they were talking about me? I'm actually talking to ducks. Any special talents? He's a freak in the sheets. Oh, chill. Part of me knew that was coming, but the other part of me was like, what else are they gonna throw at me today? Look, that was unexpected, but it was... That's a bad example. That was kind of expected, but still it was unexpected for some of you, I bet. Who don't have the melungial brain cells that I have. This is probably gonna be relatable. It's called Guy Gets Lost in a Lift. How do you get lost in a lift? Oh, they opened behind him. No, buddy, turn around. No! Oh, no! Oh, you absolute imbecile! Oh, you moron! Oh, she got in behind. I did not see that coming! Oh, you idiot! You gotta hear the doors, right? You gotta hear the lift doors! Has anyone in the comment section been lost in a lift? Like, is it possible? Surely not. Man, but that's something the Wills would do. Shout out to Will. He'd probably do that. Oh my goodness. She's just capsized the table. You know what I love? You know what I love more than anything else? The title. She's all good. She found the gravity vortex. I don't know what that was. What? I'm pooing. Oh, that wasn't unexpected. That's just pant crapping worthy. Here he is, old mate. He's just going for a friendly stroll and then the Tesla. That was this close from squashing him. This close. I'd sprint straight to the nearest boozer, neck a pipe, and then sprint. Honey, you ain't gonna believe what happened to me today.
For you gentlemen. A quick question for you gentlemen.
What's up?
Would you guys be mad if I just slowly went up on the shoulder around everything?
I'm not gonna care, but at the same time I don't know what the law is.
Okay.
So if you do it, I won't know you're breaking the law.
I appreciate you guys, thank you.
Mate, the coppers don't know the law. I don't know. What? That's America in a nutshell right there. That is America in a nutshell. The police don't even know the laws. Or was that Canada? I don't even know. Their accents are too similar. To be fair though, in Australia, if you're doing like 42 kilometers in a 40 zone in the city, it's like, he's speeding, kill him, send him to jail for the rest of his life. But in the country, you could be doing 196 in a 100 zone and the copper will be like, he's going too slow. I have so many problems, it's not funny. It's your fault for watching this video. You're watching a literal insane human being react to the internet. This should never be allowed to happen, but it is because I'm me. Oh God, you've got to stop. Here we have learning a very strong life lesson. Don't watch TDUB videos, that's probably one. No, please do, I need to eat. Oh, yes, you little champion. If the old man's not giving you what you want, just give him one right in the nuts. That is a man that knows he's been cooked. We all sympathize with his dad right here. Like, that's just, that's pain right there, man. Dunked on him and possibly eliminated any competition from future siblings in the same move. I didn't see that coming. That was unexpected. I'll say that was unexpected. He just gave the old man one in the ghoulies, as they call them. Huh? What? Okay, I don't know if I can show this, but, oh wait. Oh, I think I know what it is. No, it's not, is it? Oh, that's magnificent. That is exceptional. Oh, you thought it was a bum. You thought it was a bum. Or you thought it was something else. It was his belly. It was his belly. Oh, that is the internet in a nutshell right there. That is just exceptional. That is a toy basketball versus a hydraulic press. Oh, it like broke the machine. Oh, he's laughing. He's laughing. It's gonna happen. Oh, oh no. Oh no, just man was giggling away and then he put his head straight through. Oh my word. We have a very sad story with a crying emoji. This can't be good. Oh, we got a watermelon. Doggo. He's sniffing it out. Oh, he's playing with the watermelon. Aww. This isn't sad at all. No. Aww, the poor doggo. That's just evil. How would you feel? How would you feel if I went into your house? Your house! And started chopping things up that you love, eh? You'd hate it. I'm gonna be on an FBI watch list now. I promise you that is a fake machete. I promise, just so I don't die, this is a fake machete. See? Not doing anything. Don't cancel me, YouTube. That is a very good place to end. Look, again, I love making these Reddit videos. There were a few unexpected endings in there. Some were funnier than others, but hey, you're gonna get that with subreddits and me. As always, if you enjoyed the video, tap that subscribe button. It really means a lot, helps us work towards our goal of hitting that 100K. I don't know if we ever will, but you know, you gotta pledge. You gotta hope that the fans like you, but nah, thank you guys so much for all your support over the last, like, couple of months. It's been incredible. I love doing this. It's my favorite thing in the world, and to have all you guys out there supporting me is really, really amazing. Hit the bloody like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and always remember, sometimes you've just got to believe. See you in the next one.